are my Twilight, these are my Quartz, and these are my others. You would just name them what you wanted them. You just have to make a new folder. I put mine on my desktop so it's easy to find. And then once you have all your pictures on your computer and your photos made, you go to your device on iPod Touch when it's plugged in. You go to Photos, and then it will tell you to pick a folder, choose folder, and then it's already chosen that one, so I push select folder, then you just do that, and then you push sync, and they should all be there, and then I'm going to push this. My saved photos, my photo library, others, Quotes, and Twilight. Just how I had it on my computer. And that would be how you would make it.